Hello, my name is Mr. Bigman 01234 and here to talk about Star Wars, The Force Awakens official teaser number 2. We were still 8 months away from the release of Star Wars, The Force Awakens, but a new trailer just premiered at the Star Wars celebration in Anaheim, and it gives us our first look at a few of the original cast members, Han Solo, Chewbacca, and what appears to be a hooded Luke Skywalker. Narrated by Skywalker, Mark Hamill, the trailer starts by panning past the wreck of a Star Destroyer on a planet called Yaku not Tatooine, as J.J. Abrams clarified during today's event. "The Force is strong in my family," we hear him say as we see the charred remains of Darth Vader. "My father has it. I have it. My sister has it." We see Skywalker's mechanical hand reach out and touch R2-D2, and then we see someone Luke. Leia. Hand off a lightsaber to someone else Leia. Skywalker spun. "You have that power, too," he says. At this point, we were minutes into the trailer, and this is where stuff hits the fan. We see Mortar Podameron, Oscar Isaac, flying with his squadron of X-Wings, a quick slash of the new lightsaber, Rey and Finn, Daisy Ridley and John Boyega, running from an explosion, and images of Kylo Ren, widely thought to be Adam Driver from Girls, and the new Stormtrooper Army. That all today. Please, like, comment, and subscribe for more updates. Yeah.